All right, here we go, I believe, with the official cake candlelizing. I decorated it with the wording yesterday. Because I am definitely a 60-year-old man. I've got my template here, and I've got kind of an idea of where I want to place all the candles on this. One of the first things I'm actually going to do is open up the candle thingies and start floofing them out, mixing them up, and getting the... Going to need two of each color in each row up and down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I am one off. Cake with the 60 freaking birthday candles on it. Let's wait till we light this thing up. All right, here we go with the 60 birthday candles. We're gonna take both of us to light them. Light 60 birthday candles.
Something's burning, starting to catch. Wet like a match to dreams made of wood. Something's burning, the little house down. Flames flying around the neighborhood. Red hand rising.
I'm almost done.
Still got another row.
Airbrush or earth glows. Something's burning.
That's the last one on my side.
Yay.
All of mine are lit.
59. Sixty
candles, woot, yes. Look at them all burn. Now do we sing happy birthday real really, 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 really,
really,
really, really
fast.
Let's
sing really fast.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to
Derek.
Happy birthday to me. Now the smoke alarm's gonna go off.
It is.
Oh, I do have a card from Mom. The more candles, the bigger the wish. I got a 60 candle wish this time. How about that? Then I actually have a little present. These are farming sleeves. That's right, these are for working my raspberry patch. I'll keep my arms from getting scratched up. I ordered some claw gloves too, and I was supposed to be able to go with the claw gloves, but I don't have the claw gloves, so I'd have to do that without the claw gloves. So here we go. All right, are we ready to cut the cake? I didn't bring a cake cutting instrument out
here. Yeah, we need a knife and a spatula or a cake server.